Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading History of Shadowdale 7, which I found right here in Gerard Travenhurst's house in Baragost. History of Shadowdale, Lords Accepted by Acclamation. This acclamation of the people has formed the basis for choosing the Lord of Shadowdale since the routing of the evil Lord Giordan by Kilbin Blackstaff. Usually a predecessor will step down as opposed to dying in office, and his chosen successor will be approved by the populace at large. This system has had its drawbacks, as will be shown below, but in general it has served the independent, self-willed people of the Dale very well. They have avoided the genetic lottery of which good bureaucracies and bad kingships are made. A quote from the Venerable Elminster. The symbol of the lordship is the pendant of a shaba, a device owned by the original wizard and used to determine the rightful lord of the Dale. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of Shadowdale 7.